beautiful angels, I am Krishna and welcome to my channel Krishna Roy. Friends, if you are new to my channel, then please take a moment and hit the red subscribe button and also the bell icon to get notified whenever I'll upload a new video on my channel. And if you are already my subscriber, then thank you so much. Friends, today I'm going to review another product and this is this one. This is Body Shop BB Cream. I have been using this product almost a month and I am kind of loving this product. Or I know this is a bit costly and but still I have something to say about this BB cream. So friends, without wasting time, let's get started. The first point we talk about any review is the packaging. The packaging of the product is like this. Iska koi outer packaging aur kuch bhi nahi hai, bas this tube. And we can open this tube like this and here is my product. So bahut hi chotu sa and yeah, this is actually 40 ml product and this is quite pocket friendly. I mean pocket mein acche se chala jayega, back ke pocket mein. So this is quite travel friendly and yeah, so this is the packaging. Now let's talk about the price of this product. This is 40 ml BB cream and it costs 1095. I know it's bit costly in BB cream kyunki ye body shop ka hai and also it has some properties jo aur koi BB cream mein nahi hai. To isliye iska price thoda zyada hai and for me it's worth trying this one. Now let's talk about the speciality of this BB cream. Actually this BB cream is enriched with tea tree oil and you all know that tea tree oil is very good for who have lots of pimples, blemishes, sensitive skin. So unke liye tea tree bahut acha hota hai and this is enriched with that. And also this is suitable for blemished skin. And if you are my old subscriber, then you must know that I have kind of sensitive and acne prone skin and I get pimples so quickly. So I bought this one and I didn't get a single pimple on my face. Oh my god, touch wood. Really, this suits my skin so well and because of that I just love it. I have used a lot of other BB creams also, but among them I love this one. Now let me talk about the texture of this BB cream. So this is the BB cream and I am just applying it on my hand and as you can see that it has blended with my skin very well and this is the difference. Here I have applied BB cream and here I have not applied anything, so you can see the difference. तो इस बीबी क्रीम का जो टेक्सचर है क्रीमी काइंड ऑफ टेक्सचर है एंड इट विल नॉट गिव यू मच कवरेज ऑन योर स्किन. लाइक इफ यू हैव लॉट ऑफ पिंपल्स, स्कार्स और एनीथिंग ऑन योर स्किन दैट इट विल नॉट हाइड दैट मच, बट इट विल गिव यू वेरी लिटिल कवरेज एंड इट लास्ट वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग ऑन योर स्किन. बिकॉज आई एम यूजिंग दिस बीबी क्रीम सिंस मॉर्निंग 9 AM टू इवनिंग 9 PM. सो 12 hours दिस बीबी क्रीम stays on my skin pretty well. So you can say that this is really long lasting BB cream. If I talk about the coverage of this BB cream, then it's not heavy coverage and it will give you very mild kind of coverage. Though coverage is not that good, but you know, this is good for your skin. Now let's talk about the drawback about this product. I think there are only two drawbacks. Number one is this is too costly because it costs around 1100 and number two is there are not much shades available of this Body Shop BB cream, only 01 and 02. So my shade is 02 and this is kind of common shade, but agar thoda aur zyada shades hota to bahut acha hota. So that is the true drawbacks I found in this BB cream. So friends, that was all about my review about this Body Shop BB cream. I hope you like it. If you like it, then please hit the like button, share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you in my next video. Till then, be happy, be confident and keep smiling. Bye bye.